Hello and welcome to this short video dealing with the distortion during the friction stir welding process. My name is Heineck. I'm a sales manager for the friction stir welding division at Grenzebach. In this video, I will first talk about the distortion in friction stir welding compared to other welding processes. Following this, I will explain the difference between the mono and DynaSTIR tool concept. In video friction stir welding tool technologies, you will find further details regarding the difference between the tool concepts. If you are interested in more insights on this topic, feel free to click the link in the description box after watching this video. Compared to other welding processes, like fusion welding, the heat input caused by friction stir welding is significantly lower. This is because the base material is only plasticized and not melted. The lower heat input during friction stir welding leads to less distortion and usually to a better mechanical properties in the joint. However, it is important to note that distortions cannot be avoided as friction stir welding is a thermal process as well. With the DynaSTIR tool concept, distortion can be reduced even further compared to MonoSTIR tool concept, which can be attributed to a lower energy input. Finally, I would like to summarize the key takeaways for you. The friction stir welding process is a low distortion joining process compared to other welding processes. This positive result can be further improved with the DynaSTIR tool concept. Thank you for watching. I hope this video was helpful. If you have any further questions, feel free to reach out to me and my colleagues.